My name's Jennifer Lineker. I worked for the previous owners for 2 years and then it was sort of handed to me and have been running it for 15 years. I've travelled to England quite a few times and I love the tea room atmosphere. So bring that back to Melbourne and show them the English heritage. Miss Marples is an Agatha Christie character. The original owners were Agatha Christie fanatics. So he opened the business named Miss Marples 31 years ago. Our most famous menu item is our scones. The traditional mixture, self-raising flour, butter, sugar and milk. But it's just the way we do them is a little bit different. We just pour a bit more love in the mornings when we make them.
So the next step is a mystery. Just come and enjoy them.
Homemade scones with raspberry jam and cream. Warm and fluffy inside. They fall in love with them and a lot will just keep coming back just for the scones.
The scones are gigantic. Love it, absolutely love it.
5-star.
Beautiful, lovely tea and coffee.
So like the sundaes and the scones.
It's delightful.
It's great experience.
Over the years, many hospitality awards, and it's one of the most popular tea rooms in the Dandenong Hills. People come not only for Miss Marples anymore, they sort of come for the English tea room feel. It's become a tradition for a lot of families over the years. They come for birthdays and first dates, first engagements, celebrations. You know, I've seen lots of people grow up and grow old. So it becomes part of their life.
I've been coming here for many years with my mother. And when my children were little, we used to come up here. But we love it because it's so authentic. There's one like this in England, and it's exactly like that.
This place is not only about the food, but also about the memory.
A lot of people will come with their late parents, so it reminds them of when they used to sit with their mum or their dad. Some customers showed me a picture of 20 years ago. Oh, look, Jen, look what we found in the cupboard. And that was all them sitting around the table. The place hadn't changed. It sort of invokes that memory of your childhood growing up.
For me, it's also a very beautiful memory.
My first day come here was 20 years ago on a date with my now husband. We sat over and we shared a sticky toffee pudding and it was beautiful. And never did I think that 20 years later I'd own it, sort of it would be my life.
2-day tie at least.
Even though I've owned it for 15 years, I still work as a waitress.
All right, lovely. I have the Sunday best in the middle.
When you take one of the desserts through, often all the tables are looking at you as you walk, and there's nothing better.
All right, enjoy.
So the atmosphere, the service, the food, it all works in one and to create a beautiful experience. I love seeing everybody love it, so that's what keeps me going.
I want to keep this place special for people to come and enjoy their own time.
Even though our lives are very busy and hectic, it's nice to take some time to relax and do something for yourself. I believe that we need to not look at retirement, but enjoy life on the way.